I'm Jeff, and this is Armando. So we're here to talk about
little white boys.
White boys who listen to rap music.
not the good rap music, like
the bad rap music.
The bad rap music that talks about women in like derogatory ways.
Eminem.
I'm probably not in the shot, am I?
Eminem.
Oh, I am. Oh, what coincidence.
Lil Wayne.
Lil Wayne, that's kind of
cool. Oh, yeah, yeah.
They talk about women derogatory, and I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Yes, I do.
He does, but that's not the point. The point is, we're from Britain.
Yeah.
I don't know. There's no good kind of rap music. Sorry.
Broken side.
To the haters. Yeah. Anyway, there's a pedo bear. Give me my bear. Anyway.
This is just getting too distracting. So, like,
we found...
Yeah, you used the N-word too much.
We found a little white kid who listens to music, and our encounter wasn't the best. So we're going to show you that. Roll the clip. After I get my penguin. Alright, now roll the clip. No! White boy can't rap.
Okay, I'm dead. I get the point.
Okay, welcome back. And
dude, you said you'd wait till I got out of the bathroom.
No, fuck you. You took too fucking long.
I had to go. I had my... All right, welcome back.
Welcome back.
What clip are we on now?
I don't know. More white boys? I don't know.
No, we're gonna go kill people. Like my car driving instructor failed me, cause you know.
Twice.
Cause I don't know how to make a left turn.
Three rights make a left.
Three rights. I'll just go right.
Yeah.
Okay. So roll it. Did I pass?
I know you can't make a fucking left turn.
I knew I drove on the sidewalk.
You almost hit that friggin' woman. Well, how am I supposed to pass you?
She had it coming.
Alright, I'll pass you on one condition.
What?
Have sex with me in the back seat.
Can I get a glass of water?
No, right now. You
want
only shot.
Do you want an ice cream bar?
No.
Are you sure?
Flashback.
Are you sure?
What was that? Sure, I don't want an ice cream bar. Let's just go fuck in the backseat.
Okay. Here we go.
What are you doing?
I turned the car off. I thought it would help.
That would. Alright.
Yeah, goodbye. Thank you for teaching me.
No, you got in my car.
This is my car.
Well, fuck you, sir.
No.
I still have my
what?
I still have my dignity.
Yeah, well, this is my car. I'm stealing your virginity as we speak.
I'm scared.
I don't know where all this came from. I apologize. I'm on a lot of drugs.
So am I.
I should not be driving the car right now.
No, neither should
I. I think we're still moving. I don't know. We're surrounded by shadow people. I think they're running in place, though.
Jump.
And my skin is made of cloth, and it's slowly unraveling. I'm terrified right now.
Hit the gas.
I can't find it.
Oh, shit. We're screwed.
Alright, don't look now. We're surrounded by lava.
The white lines are
lava. White lines! Don't safe? Step on the lava. Step on the lava. I'm terrified right now.
It's okay. We'll get out, alright.
Thank you for driving me. Sorry I can't pay for the ride.
Oh.
This is not marriage counseling.
It's not?
No.
Fuck, I'm in the wrong place. Nah, I'm
half of this is mine. Anyway, we're gonna talk about the book Armando wrote.
Yes.
We won't ask you any questions. I will say that it was a good book.
It was?
I do have one question, and I apologize.
Fuck you said there was no questions.
Sir, that hurt.
Oh wow, you said no questions.
I'm just
I'm out.
Half of this is mine. You don't get this back. Alright? You're not.
Time to work out.
You're surrounded by shadow people. Running in place.
Still.
Hey, Dominguez.
No.
Bring me some water.
I'm with you.
Bring me some water. Dominguez. Papa Bear. I'm a Mondo.
Good job.
Now and help me break my cocaine addiction. Go to the info box, wherever it is, and hit subscribe. I need help.